Hey guys, it's your girl Natural Nisha. Oh, that sun is hot. And today is what? And today is April 14th. Oh wait, I'm lying.
Today is not April 14th.
Today is April 10th. Prom is April 14th. And right now, me and my mom are at the mall to go get some. Oh, my face looks so fat. To get some shoes and hair dye and accessories. Yeah, so stay tuned.
So we're leaving the mall. We did not find any shoes up here, but did find a potential senior picture outfit. But right now, I'm waiting on my mama to do whatever she's doing. And then we about to go to some store called DSW or something like that. It's a shoe store. I'm trying to find my shoes, but yeah, see y'all when we get to wherever we're about to go. But now we just pulled up at DSW. Wait, can you see it? Yeah, DSW shoes, and it's a big old shoe store, so hopefully we can find the shoes I'm looking for. I'm gonna show y'all the shoes that I wanted, so if I end up getting something else, you can see how, you know, that would look with my dress. Ooh, I would tell y'all what color my dress is, but if you can guess what color I'm wearing, then pause the video, comment now, tell me what color you think I'm wearing, and then I'll shout you out in my next video. The first three comments, because I'm not doing all. Huh? No, everybody does not know what color I'm wearing, but okay, see you. Everybody does not know what color I'm wearing because I'm a unique person. Okay, so that was a fail. We're leaving DSW shoes now because we did not find, we found a potential shoe, but my mom does not think that that will match my dress. So now we're headed to, okay, and if we don't find the shoe in here, then I'm just gonna go to Target and get my hair dye. Because, yeah. If I don't find a shoe, I might not even get back on if I don't find a shoe in here. If I don't get back on at the other store, you guys know that I didn't find a shoe. Because if I don't find a shoe, my godmom is supposed to be going to go get me the silverish shoe that I want. That's a hint to what color dress I'm wearing. Kind of gives you, you know. What color compliment silver. So yeah, if I don't find it up in there or don't see it, then she's gonna go get me the heel that I want originally. She's gonna drive an hour to go get those, and then another hour to meet my mom so I can have them by Saturday. But yeah, that was really a waste. I'm kind of tired of shoe shopping now. I really wasn't worried about prom at first. It's not really that big a deal. But now I really want those shoes. Oh, let me buckle up. So I'm going to just talk to y'all while I'm in the car. Because I'm probably today. And because we're getting accessories today too. Huh?
So probably.
Oh, true, true, true. So what if she get the shoes on Friday? That's what I'm supposed to do. Not have accessories? Why am I thinking I'll keep doing that? So, today and Friday, because Friday I'm getting my nails done too. So, if she does do the shoe thing on Friday, today, Friday, do you have CrossFit?
Oh, they got Shoe Carnival in Denham Springs.
Thursday? Yeah, what is this on my lip? Glitter from the shoe. Okay, so we found the shoe. It looks like this. So yeah, this, we actually came to, where are we? Where are we? What is that? What does that look like? Where are we? Payless. Oh no, yeah, we're not. What did I tell? What did I tell her? We have some rack rooms, rack shoes, whatever. We're at a store when they have the shoes. I'm trying to take them off. So, oh yeah, shoe station. That's where we at. So give me a second.
Today is April 12th. Goddess vlog, and we're back at the mall to get jewelry.
Okay, so I didn't vlog much, but today we went to the mall again, and I met Didi 3 times, y'all, and Trey. I didn't get to meet Funny Mike, but you know, that's whatever. And right now, my dad's about to take us to Subway, so I'll come back. So
excuse my hair. I washed it like 2 or 3 hours ago because I went to the nail shop to get them done. They're cute. Really cute, but right now I just got home. I'm about to play. I'm trying to play Fortnite. I don't know what the deal is, but yeah. Okay, hey y'all, today is April 14th, also known as prom day, and I got up at like 10:30. Right now it's basically 2 o'clock. But this morning, all I did was, like, moisturize my hair and twist it up like this because I'm about to go get my hair done for 2 o'clock. What have I been doing all morning? I really didn't do nothing. Like, when I woke up, I brushed my teeth and stuff. And then I went to go get some cereal, but somebody had ate all of my cereal. So then, I'm not sure if I showed y'all my nails yet, but somebody had ate all of my cereal, so I called my mom to go pick up some more Cinnamon Toast Crunch. And then I ate that around 12. And then I just been on the game ever since that. Been playing Fortnite. I'm sick and tired of getting on teams with, like, crappy people. So if you play Fortnite on your phone, or you play, why are all these apps on this phone? Or you play, because it's not even, it's my old phone, or you play it on the PlayStation, send me your Epic username if you play it on the phone, and send me your PlayStation Network name if you play it on the PlayStation, because I'm sick of losing. I come in 4th place or 3rd place, or sometimes 5th, and then sometimes when I'm just not even in my right mind, I come in, your team has came in 24th place, because all my opponents always end up dying in the beginning. But that's besides the point. Today I'm going to be, I guess I'll vlog when I get to the nail shop, because, I mean, what am I talking about? Where am I going? When I go get my makeup and hair done. Y'all want to see the hair that I'm using? Ugh, look, y'all. Y'all want to see my prom ticket? This is literally what my prom ticket is. I'm just playing. This is my prom ticket. It's really freaking, it's just a piece of cardstock. All it is. Okay, I don't know why my phone went off. Should have just used my camera, but it's more convenient since I'm having my phone all day anyway when I vlog. But right now I'm about to put this cucumber. I haven't did this in like 2 weeks, I think, and I usually do it twice every week, and then at night I put this on to hydrate my face. Sometimes I do it in the morning. Okay, so they're both Freeman's. This is a coconut cucumber scrub rejuvenating clay mask, and this is what it say it do. It instantly detoxes, clears pores for renewed skin, and it's for all skin types. And this one actually is just a leave-on mask that instantly calms and softens for glowing skin. So I'm gonna just leave this, I'm gonna put this one on for like 10 to 15 minutes and wash this one off after I do this. But normally I should have did this last night and left it on, but I didn't. But I probably will put this on after I wipe my makeup off too. So let me just put these on. I'm gonna apply it with my finger because guys, today is, I think I already did that part, but I just left getting my hair and, not my nails, my hair and makeup done. I just love my nails. And right now it's 7:16. Prom starts at 8 o'clock, but I have to go meet my friends at 7:30 to go eat because we have
address, stuff like that. Yesterday I stepped on an earring and my foot hurts really, really bad. Like, and then it's the right foot and that's where my slit is. So I had a lot to do and a little bit of time, but we'll get it done.
Okay, y'all, so I'm fully dressed. Shine bright like a diamond.